Everybody, happy Sunday. Well, I've already done some stitching on this morning, and I thought I would show you how I've done the back stitching and half stitching on it. So this morning I've actually worked on the tiny little pagoda there. Let's see if I can just zoom in a little bit. So can you see on the symbol there is some back stitching around it, and there's a motif on it, and then to get to the roof angular points there's some back stitching gone in there, and then I've done a bit of half stitching around the water. So I just wanted to show you how I achieved that effect. The other motifs I've been working on are the Mount Fuji, and I actually finished the back stitching in the little lamps, so they look quite cute. I wished I'd have used some of Laura's shiny thread in there. And then I worked on the fan, and that's got some tiny bit of back stitching there and there. Then I started on this big motif, and I've just been round the edge with that. I've not started on the cranes. The teapots are finished with the back stitching, so it's gone really well, this one. I love it. Look at the pink blossom in there. And I think I'm going to leave this one alone today now, because I want to work a bit more on my Minnie Mouse. So I'll leave you with the video of stitching this small pagoda. So I hope you like it. Have a good day, everybody. See you soon. Bye. Thank you.
어제와 닮은 오늘 겨우 살아는 하루가 지나고 집으로 돌아와 몰아 쉰 숨 누군가 민두 손으로 얼음 안 젖으면 괜찮다고 아직 난 서툰가 봐. 털어놓으면 아무것도 아닌 걱정을 떠안고 슬픔을 해서